What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another day, another stream. We continue with the God of War. Where did we leave off yesterday? I don't remember. Oh yeah, we were gonna do the main quest. After we beat this bitch of a boss. Other way is faster. Joordy.
You left something out in the realms, I assume you want.
Thank you.
Hey, didn't we upgrade things?
That ought to hurt him. What can I make for you? No need to thank me.
Good, I won't. He loaded the autosave, apparently. Yordi is pressing the wrong buttons again.
Disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Not seems. Is.
We going to Durland? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes.
That is home. I guess it is. I want to go look around a little bit further.
Why do you yawn?
Force of habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Nap. Tell that to Thor. It's not a lie, though. They don't necessarily need... to sleep. I guess.
This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Love the dialogue. Well, someone needs to do some cleaning in here, yo. It's a dwarf's place. I don't think they like her.
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Esther's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Rest of them are. One's left alive have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Come on, Kratos, flip it. Just flip the fucking thing.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think.
I'm gonna throw something at him.
Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Bernie's dead. Oh, we're starting great tonight. Joordy, come on, bro! I know you're tired, I know we just started, but... Okay. That's one.
Poison, right side!
Doom.
Behind you!
Let's see. Bad, not too bad. I sank your battleship? Okay. What battleship? Understanding what I did. Ooh, we survived. Barely. But we survived.
As I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah,
Tyr. Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
What's the point of breaking these things sometimes, I wonder? Doesn't really look like it's doing collisional damage though. Zillar, how are you doing today, bro? Few attempts, but I did manage to beat him. I'll make sure that I didn't miss anything. Okay.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride.
Gotta look around a little bit before we do anything. Another one of those. Okay, we can't get there just yet.
We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
I'm not ready, brother. I'm still looking around and throwing my axe at a stupid bird. That didn't deserve that whatsoever.
I should say, into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there.
New area.
You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr is free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight,
he
may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Yes. Better flying. Really? That is kinda crap. Ooh, that looks like a boss.
Whoa! Is that a Drekki? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead.
It's not dead.
Hey, I wonder if...
Oh, no!
That timing, Jordan.
Come on, Kratos, off your back.
Come on, Kratos, off your back. Would love to, but I'm dead.
Go!
perfect timing. This. Damn it. Oh, into the electricity. What the hell? I ask you. Had his stun barrier up as well. Again? I can't even see where I can stand now, yo. The electricity is fucking trash. Hey, Hiko. How's everyone doing today? Are you kidding me? I'm all just been bored all day. Have to work again.
Watch out!
Oh, no, I'm okay. Are you kidding? Explosion again. That's nice that you got paid, Seiko. No shit. That was a mistake. Them.
That one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Holy fucking baloney. Jesus. Could start making my New Year's playlist. Yeah, I kind of want to hold back this month. Miss Flying Doritos. What happened to them? But pizza. Ordering pizza is too expensive and my oven is still broken, so probably no pizza for me. Said I should try different emotes. Oh, fuck it.
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Jesus Christ, I was so close to dying.
Down there, I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
I don't know where I'm going. Am I heading into the right direction or in the wrong direction? SQ, it's because I am exhausted.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Do what to myself, SQ? Me being exhausted? Playing on high difficulty? That's a good question. I think it's because I like challenging myself. Because I like the challenge. Duh. And for content. There's nothing better than playing on the highest difficulty for content, right? So I was supposed to go this direction. That is super funny. But here I was like, there's no way I have to fight that boss yet, right? Depends on the game. True. But this game happens to be a good game. Just makes fight take longer than nope from me. Yeah, but this is a good game. This is not just the fights take longer. If anything, it's probably not the fights take longer. It's just that the fights are harder. Which, in the end, does lead to fights taking longer due to you dying. Yeah, I've checked everything, right? Any, there is an Odin's Raven somewhere still. Not near here. Oh, forge ahead, but the gate is closed. Okay. Good to know. But yeah, for example, the hard mode Minerva fight in Crisis Core, that was not a fun fight. That was just a long-ass fight and needed to grind ahead of time to be able to beat it. Not necessarily a question of skill. There is the train. Oh.
Coming from that pillar. Looks like a mess.
I was about to say, why am I no longer hitting it? That's where we need to go, so we're gonna go check the other side real quick.
Back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Hopefully that's it. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. More special equipment to use this. Whenever you're ready.
Shut up, boy. I'm looking around a little bit. Okay, let's go. Highest difficulty on Kingdom Hearts 3. Nope, just nope. Did every battle various times, still remember those ox butts from when you enter Zeus's place. But hardest difficulty is not that hard yet.
Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, we're good. Uh-oh. On your left!
Oh. Shit! They're okay though. Sort of.
Get up!
A troll?
Boom. That was a quick dead troll though. I want to say something. Yeah, I want to say something like, if you practice, you get good. But in an excuse case, that is not really fair to say, due to her condition. My ass kicked again. Something what? Degrees on New Year's Eve? Damn, bro. Would be very nice, honestly. I need to kill the thing. Let's go down first. Better chance of hitting it, I think.
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone.
He's aiming his heart. Got him. Hey, since I'm a November person, shouldn't I be a winter baby? So I shouldn't be immune to the cold, yet I'm freezing. I don't think that's how it works, honestly, SQ. I'm born in the middle of the summer, and I am not bothered by the cold, yet I am bothered by the sun and the heat.
This place is incredible.
SQ lives in a desert? That's something I didn't know.
Oh.
So SQ is actually a summer baby.
So, bite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
Brooke. The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
SQ. Tell me to go get some water. I'm thirsty.
Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Water time. Yay, water time. Okay, let's have a look. And see where the water is coming from? But I don't know where the hit point is to freeze it. Oh, wait. No? Raise the wooden canal with the levee and X to block the water.
Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it. Let's head across.
That was a lot. I'm such a dummy. I was like in my brain thinking, I need to hit the source. Why am I explaining the joke? Never fucking mind.
Looks
fuck.
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? That water must have lowered here as the dwarves dug the mine deeper. Wonder what it looked like before they excavated it.
I might be able to get up there if you help me.
No. Give me a sec. Still trying to find that other thing. I think we're already too far. There it is. How the fuck do I get there? Get it. That's the last one I need to grab.
Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
Chest. Well, let me give you a boost then, boy. Oh.
Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. My knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
That was close. Try again. I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Wonder if there's anything curious up here. No. So that's how it's supposed to work.
Here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Lovers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Hey, hey.
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Do. Forged iron. Let's go down. Sad. Where it goes if I...
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Ooh, this is a fighting area. Go again! Oh, not yet apparently.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
And he's gone. How does he do that?
Hold it down.
Told you. Nah, that went perfectly okay. I had complete control over the situation. God, Joordy, why did you ask to drink water? Are you finally starting to love the flavor of water? No. But I am thirsty. Oh, I get how to do it. Wait, what? That shouldn't work. Okay, now I get it completely. And I'm still thirsty.
As well oiled as this train.
I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. Clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother.
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well,
one member of his audience. Almost of the Undying Spark Blade's attachment.
Find anything?
We keep moving.
And yes, we did find something. Loot! Which is Jordi's favorite thing in the whole wide world.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Hiko also likes loot, don't you, Hiko?
Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked.
I kind of have to. Drinking purely milk is just very bad for your liver or something.
This way.
Or something else. Was either one.
Come on, let's see where this goes. Where are they all coming from?
Yeah, the least thing. Adding vodka to milk.
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Get up, brother! Well, that was to be expected.
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
background.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Oh, fuck. Bullshit. Time for Spartan Rage.
That thing was nasty. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
Small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving.
HP. Dearly. Gives you a bad headache the day after, really? Oh lord, what's up, SQ?
Don't think we're gonna be able to get in any other way.
SQ, what did I tell you about spamming my name for no good reason?
I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell the whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build.
No.
Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Current instructions do not say which one.
Nope, we're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate the maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. I'm here for you.
The horror's lucky knob. Craftable.
Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic.
Radiant Warden handles. Ooh, dope.
I'll disinfect my tools.
A good fit.
Wear it with pride. You've been quite the archaeologist, haven't you?
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there. Go.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no?
No shit, Sherlock.
Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Get it.
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
Good thing Atreus can teleport. No, that's not what I said.
Certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. His mind is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brother, symbol winter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Exactly, but himself. Yeah, Odin is a greedy cunt. Meow, meow, excuse the cat. Meow, meow, excuse the cat.
across the way. There's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Is Hiko also a cat? Meow meow, Hiko's a cat? Or is it meow meow, Hiko's dead?
Glad we explored.
What's it say, brother?
Oh, if I know. We haven't actually checked any of the lore markers yet. Why? Because I didn't feel like it. We just grabbed them for our loot, but we didn't actually read any of it. Maybe we'll dedicate some time to that in a different stream.
Discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
That is discouraging.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Jump. Did you see that over there?
See what? Place is a maze if I've ever seen.
There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow.
Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go. Use my axe around that corner, right? Yeah. I'm not doing that yet. Let's go this way first.
Wait, where are you going?
We'll return.
My goal is to have 100 songs in my playlist.
There's another door! Let's beat these guys and check there.
That's right, poison!
Ah! Ow.
Behind you, brother!
Oops. You already killed himself!
Oopsie daisy!
Wait, do I have to do this again? Yeah.
There we go! I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost late! Where are you going?
We will return.
There's another door! Meet these guys and check there! Watch out! Left side! Shall we?
First grab my loot, you bitches. I believe I actually blew myself up before. What a stinky. Chest.
Another dead end.
Not another dead end, just a dead end.
Go this way.
Also, don't stop complaining, you bitches. We got loot.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjulf the thief.
I will need to come back here at some point, at least. See no fucking birds. Nope, no fucking birds. Ow. Ow, I don't know why I'm saying ow. Oh, Don't know what I can do with the shattered runes yet. Now the question is, where does it lead? Where does it come from? Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bell rock.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side. Take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could.
There's a chest up there. Marty Pence, your dean.
Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Pain and suffering and destruction, that's what happened here.
Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh.
Relic acquired. Relics provide a special ability that activates with LO. Equip the relic in the weapon screen. Talisman of Main grants a bonus to melee damage for a short duration. Ooh. didn't realize I got you to gold. Lizzie Wizzy Dizzy. Como estas? I don't know how to say I'm good in Spanish. I'm dead.
Oh, this is a fine mess.
Nachos, nom nom nom. I like to eat, you like to eat, we like to eat. Cringe. I'm getting my absolute butt kicked here. What the fuck is going on? Well, I do not know this so-called song of yours, Lizzie. Jesus. Brought me a shake, and then someone brought me a burrito and fries, and I ate a little piece of the burrito, and I'm full. I'm going to take it home, lol. Nice. Lizzie, why do you know so many nice people that give you food all the time?
Feel a breeze. You might be able to get out of here.
Because they love me.
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side.
I am the light.
Let's go.
You say I am not. Feel sad. No!
Above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Sometimes you're not low. Okay, that's true. Can't really deny that.
Should be clear now.
But Lizzie, you're not always a delight either.
Ready when you are.
Not to me.
I think I can hear something.
Ha!
A statue?
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the world mill.
I'm not a butthole to you. What the hell?
The rebel artifacts. We can return to Brock whenever you're ready.
That's because you're a butthole to me. I'm not a butthole to you. What the hell? Another one of these motherfuckers again. I'm already dead. That's because I'm mad. You guys are on purpose triggering me when I'm already mad. What the hell? That's your own fault. Idoi. No, it doesn't. So rude, Lizzie. Doesn't even out. That puts you 1 point ahead. Oh shit! How the heck does he keep hitting me? I hate these fights! Are you kidding me?
Incoming!
I don't understand how to dodge that. Sometimes so much show. The bullshit is unbelievably real. Jesus.
Another drop of old brother.
Oh, your fucking mom, bro. Why the fuck do I take fire damage when I didn't even get hit by anything? The floor doesn't do damage, Lizzie. It's not lava. Look, it doesn't do that. See? No damage. So bullshit that I just... that I can't just dodge this. What were the fucking game devs thinking, yo? I just take one burn and all my HP is gone as well. Oh! You're shitting me! You're fucking shitting me, you butthole! There is no way! That should have hit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit as well.
Fire! But how we already know that!
Fucking puta madre.
Another God of War, brother.
What the fucking hell? Jesus Christ! My nuts!
Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Tyr's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Holy buttholes.
Searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir.
Oh, my lord.
Thank you.
That fight was not fun. At least now I know what I did wrong the first time around. Okay, so there was no entrance here. Haha. Joordy's poopy brain. Joordy's angry poopy brain.
One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here. We've used water to power the...
Atreus. Another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Yeah, I didn't. Otherwise, I would still be fighting that bastard. Easy bastard, though.
Think we can freeze the ore to help us?
The puzzles in this game are fun, though.
We're almost there.
Being a degenerate today, Hiko is too busy making his, what's it called? His song list. I just want to go see what's over here.
We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
Yep. I'm just taking precautions in case we miss something. Is there anything you already dislike?
Telegram to be still!
Missing things. Now we're back here again.
This looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
Just had a bit of issue with my sight lately, losing sharpness, basically not being able to see, and high blood sugar. That sucks, Siller. I haven't decided yet what I'm gonna do with New Year's Eve yet.
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
Says that, but we are more curious about the chests here.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus. Do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Do we really? There's a troll behind this door, 100%.
Atreus, your arrows.
Ready when you are.
Ein Herr Ja. Who? Bifrost attacks. Ein Jar can inflict Bifrosts on the health bar. Heals over time, but follow-up hits can detonate. Ow. Fuckers are not that hard compared to the drug. Control is key, helps a lot. I did it for my mom and my bro. Kratos, you don't have to pull off the entire door, you know, you could have just removed the bars, but... Sure.
Tyr!
What trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
This
those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away! Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No, 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 no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
He just walks right through that. Oh yeah, sure. I don't know. Where did we fall out of? Oh, there. You can say that again. Damn.
Brother, you're covered in
blood, God.
damn it.
The last of them. Let's find your son.
Yari yari does he.
Oh. Okay, we didn't click on anything bad. Thank Jesus. This is a place we need to come back to.
Just leave me alone.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get
you
out.
Get away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe, away from Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Suddenly, he's large.
Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't... always know what's real. Sometimes there's a...
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
We must return home. Kratos is like, what have I gotten myself into?
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know me. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant of Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people, too. She's in the light of Alpha now.
You have my sympathies.
Holy Lord, Joordy. We're gonna need to fight those drags a lot more often. And every single time is gonna be a pain in my ass like this.
You okay?
These are just much stronger when you're not sitting down.
I mean, eventually I'll get stronger, I guess.
Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No!
So, Tyr, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Allfather.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say, my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah! You okay?
The light. It's...
been so long.
Been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on you.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos at... anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Here. Speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Oh, this is going great. You're already starting excellent again. Oops.
Creatures attack. You should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But You're the god of war.
I left that long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the Tyr you need?
Atreus.
I...
Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The giants trusted you. That's the Tyr we need. We need you.
All right. All I ask is for a good night's rest, and maybe some food.
I know, right? But it's the best gear I have currently.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. And finding the shrines...
The giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Ainuriar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Reinforcements?
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on either Valyr too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Damn it. Brother! Get up, brother! I got my fucking ass kicked, yo.
Seal. It's been too long. I'd forgotten. Beauty.
I'd forgotten the beauty.
Here? In your travels, did you ever hear the giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
Thank you.
treehouse.
Lord Tyr, you're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside. We'll be right in.
Allow me.
So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
You hold still! Yep.
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, Tyr. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr! Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you! I'm sure we won't be interrupting any goings on.
And I'll arrange accommodations. I may need time to construct a bed for someone of your age. Don't go to trouble on my account. Too much space would be unsettling.
You know, I could be buying myself simple resurrection thrones, but I don't want to waste my money on them. At least craft the thing, all the things that I still need to craft. Don't feel like necessarily upgrading anything yet.
Ready when you are.
Vidar's Braces of Might. Am I good or what? God damn it. Very good, very good.
So that's what's left of Tyr, huh? Back where I come from, we'd say he's been through a few things.
So have we all.
Well, ain't you philosophical?
Well, ain't you philosophical? What's that supposed to mean?
Perhaps I'll be able to sleep tonight. Really sleep. The sleep of a free man without the Allfather's eye on me.
What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to climb a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for his safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. Expect
Heck yeah, posted in the Discord.
Perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Post what in the Discord, by the way?
Shh. You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting.
You're posted in Discord.
An old friend.
Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Oh, look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though?
Ooh, is this an Atreus section only?
I suggest an alternative. Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jormungandr? Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead, so it'll give us some time to decide about not going there.
So, you know where Freya is?
No, no. I mean, yes, but... Look, let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya. How's that sound?
Old friends. Boy. Where's my Discord gone? Can't believe that both Zillar and Bobbo didn't understand the joke.
Glad you brought your key of Yggdrasil. I seem to have dashed out without mine.
Huh. You got sick of having house guests that fast?
What? No. I could just use some fresh air, is all.
Well, I hope you like it cold.
Should we swing by your cabin first? Will your furry friend be joining us this time?
No. I meant to tell you. Fenrir's dead.
Oh. I'm very sorry to hear that. As wolves go, he was always very clean.
Thanks.
I'd often give you a hug, but... Why traumatize either of us further?
Ooh, all the other skills are now unlocked as well.
Something awful near the Helheim Tower. Remember how to get there?
Yep, just past the oarsmen. But that's what makes you think Jormungandr's nearby.
Artifacts.
I know what I smelled.
Okay, well, a lot's kinda happened, and I need answers.
Can Sidri actually fight, Chess? Though?
Not so easy, huh?
Shut up!
So, what's been going on?
So, Father said I cast a spell when Fenrir died, but I don't know what he's talking about.
Accidental magic? That is disquieting.
Accidental magic's not all. I sort of turned into a bear.
A bear?
Including the slobber?
Yeah. But I lost control. Frey knows magic better than anyone.
Pick it up, but not giant magic.
Fine. We'll do it your way then, Sin. A huge venomous snake seems much safer.
It's venomous.
Don't know, maybe.
It's
Shoot the barrel. It's got soundstone on it, too. Or not.
What barrel? Soundstone?
Oh. Yes! Feels good, right?
It's great, Sindri.
No way I'm lifting that. Maybe with some help?
Well, don't look at me. Who knows where it's been?
For Blah. How'd the armored spear statue end up
here? Wow. Almost like you've done this before.
Looks like there's something hidden by the horseman. If only I had a way to bring it.
Yes. If only your father were here.
That's not what I said.
That's not what I said. That means we get to come back here at some point, probably, with Kratos. Wait, I already figured out what I need to do.
So, Tyr's arm.
Your father owed Thora blood payment. And, well, he got it.
Wow, great story.
Anyway, is that likely to happen again? Sudden, uncontrolled bear rampage?
Beats me. We've got company. Got my back?
They're literally made of filth. I'm not touching-
Who said you need to touch them?
I like the way you think. Okay, here goes nothing! Yappa!
I'm not gonna lie, but Atreus is really fun to play as.
Sacrificing so many objects from your bag of tricks.
Well, you clearly need the help.
Oh, whatever.
Just this glowy thing. Oh, no.
think the lift switch is broken. You can fix it, can't you? Or does your brother have all the talent after all?
Depends. Is your father all the muscle?
If I say yes, you realize you're confirming Brock has all the talent?
There! Let's get going.
Why are you worrying so much today?
I just need to look out for the people I care about. Keeps bad things from happening to them.
Freya wouldn't kill me. And Jormungandr's probably not even there. Besides, he likes me. He's only eaten me once.
I had conveniently scrubbed that from my memory.
Well, we're here.
Can I go back down? Because I missed something. That's probably something I need to do with Kratos, if I'm going to be completely honest.
Told you he's gone.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we tried.
I'm not talking about the horn.
His eyes changed. He's insanely large.
What do you think it
means? Means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
So we should have stayed home.
Frozen. Maybe I can.
Would you just let me do it?
Jealous.
So, what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Fuck!
Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
He's unbearable when he's smug.
Look, Baldur tried to kill her. We had no choice.
I'm not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
I don't know, man. I like the idea of doing all that. You guys are gonna be coming alive. Stay alive. Stay alive. Ow.
You okay?
I want cake. I want snacks. I do have chips, but I can't eat chips and play games at the same time. Finish the cake. It was good.
Well, that's quite an
jealous.
One day. No way. We're so close. Oh dear.
This is a battle zone, if I've ever seen one.
Maybe this is a sign. Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time. Fine. Just step between the realms, then. You know it doesn't work that way. Though, sweet Bessel, I wish it did. See? Was that so bad? I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking. My shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself. I think I can break this. Need to find another way around.
If only my father was here.
You sure you want to go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes, it is.
I have to try. Just keep going.
The offer. Are you sure this is a good idea? You haven't got a plan.
Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing and we're out of options.
Living! Living is an option!
I mean, he's not wrong. Also, Lizzie, you ain't getting anything. You've already had enough.
Okay,
Which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right.
No, I don't think that's the kind of cake he meant. Almost got Atreus killed. Cake. Can't have a cake party. Well, everyone has cake.
Sonic piece first. All right, I need to get a different angle on the soundstone.
Where the fuck this guy suddenly came from?
Things if he just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point.
How can you trust when you lie?
Actually, that's a good point.
Could I not say the same? Well, where do you think I learned it from?
Nailed it.
Got
gotta keep going up.
I'm a survivor. I'm gonna make it.
I wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me?
Easy, he doesn't want the same for his boy as that he had to deal with. I mean, Kratos died like 500 times, got stabbed by his own father in the chest, had to kill his father, sort of, I guess. Was Zeus his father, actually? I don't know. Had to kill his wife and child by accident. I think that was a good idea, trying to shoot it. Oh. Didn't think I'd see a random nightmare just appear in my face.
I wish I had a compass.
Shores of Nine. That was kind of unanticipated. Anticlimactic. Order, 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 order. Did they just actually blow up in my face? F's. Big F's, bro. Well, at least I got the chest.
Farther now. Just need to look out for that big door.
Hala.
Your senses yet?
Yes. I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Ha! You do have doubts. Hey!
Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too.
Yep, that's the door.
We're gonna have to fight Freya.
Hey, Freya! What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean... Okay, yeah. Should probably avoid mentioning that. Is that Freya? Am I wearing this... ...on my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question. I'm so dead.
It's a good thing he realizes that before actually going over to Freya. Not really a baby anymore, though. Lizzie. Jizzy.
There goes nothing.
Son, what makes you think I won't do the same? You're better than this. Stake your life on it. What do you know of me?
I know you haven't killed me yet. So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came?
You mean to plead for your father? Save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything!
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us! Offered peace if we don't move against him! Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
Maybe. But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
No. I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
You.
In Jotunheim, we learn the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin, somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, then Midgard won. Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again!
I am far from whole!
Okay. Okay. But we found Tyr. Maybe if you spoke to him...
Tyr is alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible! The Nine Realms are closed to all!
No. We opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together...
Enough. Enough! Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.
Freya Stonk. Aftershock. Lizzie Chuan.
Okay, so I'm not dead. I didn't get any answers. So this all might have just been a very big waste of time. Which I will never, ever admit to Sindri. Thing I like climbing.
Skew, you're not new.
right. How did it go? I'm starting to think.
Sindri, I told you I could handle it. But I don't think she's gonna help us.
Where's your necklace?
Huh? Oh! I was thinking and I, got rid of it.
She took it, didn't she? Today was your lucky day. So, tell me, how did it feel to run on chaos?
I...
I just fixed that! Ouch! You're bleeding heavily, are you?
Ow.
I've still got my bag of tricks. If you need me, I'll be... standing back here! Atreus! No!
I'm dead.
I just fixed that! Ouch! You're not bleeding heavily, are you?
Holy shit, bro! Are you kidding me?
I just fixed that. I still got my bag of tricks. If you need me, I'll be standing back here. Nightmares! I'm gonna be sick! Erba Uta!
Oh, I'm okay, I'm okay!
Get out of here before something else tries to kill us.
Yeah, good idea.
Hate to bring it up, but are we telling your dad about this? Since you've come clean and all.
No way. He'd kill you.
Right. Well, speaking of coming clean, I need your opinion on something. Something I've kept from my brother for a long time.
Well?
I'll tell you on the way back. Come on.
That was barely yo.
Did they ever quit?
Is that a rhetorical question?
Ouch. You're not bleeding heavily, are you?
Did Joordy ever call me Lizzie Chuan? Yeah. But you weren't here, apparently. Because I did call you Lizzie Chuan.
Did they ever quit?
Get more.
Okay, back to Alfheim Tower. You were saying?
Long before you were born, there was an accident at the forge. Brock died. I couldn't accept it. I went to the Lake of Souls in Alfheim to steal him back. Legions of souls tried to stop me. I can still feel them crawling all over my skin. Thing is, I could only get three of his four soul parts back.
Sindri.
Brock just thought he got knocked out. I've been lying to him ever since. It's been eating at me lately.
You have to tell him. He has a right to know.
When the time is right. As should you with your father.
That's not the same thing. Really? Now? Anyway, you did a good thing. You saved Brock's life. I caused trouble.
No. I made a choice. One that wasn't mine to make.
What do you mean? A choice?
I couldn't be alone. The other dwarves, when they saw him, they shunned us. So we left. Made our own home.
Well, you can't change the past, but it doesn't have to be who you are. Let's go home before Father wakes up.
That might be the best idea you've had all night. Trey.
Trey?
It's an...
Shut nickname. Up. Shut up.
Oh.
Trey.
So I'm not allowed to give you a nickname?
Is that what that was?
Whatever, Loke. Nope, that was worse. Ugh, and I heard it when I said it. All right.
Loke.
Shall we?
Empty-handed. After Tyr was such a failure, just wanted
now
to...
hang on, little Jotun. Tyr may not be everything you expected, but a failure? You saved him from a terrible fate. That's not nothing.
Oh, why isn't he here?
Maybe
is she here? They here?
Maybe.
Why isn't SQ
the
here?
Father's not gonna go along with this forever. He's probably already got our next hiding place all picked out.
Well, let's not make it worse by getting caught. When we get there, I'll cover our tracks at the gateway and slip around back. And you just act natural, but quickly.
That's okay.
Go, go, go.
It's completely fine.
That is not the risk that concerns me. Do we trust the path they would put us on?
I trust their wisdom,
and this is the closest thing to hearing directly from them.
You are certain the giants would not counsel war?
I said that they were wise. In my experience, that goes with being peaceful.
Oh, little brother! Told you we needn't worry.
Atreus, where have you been?
Peeing?
Hope you're all hungry!
I could eat.
Is everyone as well rested as I am? Be right down.
Is this sausage?
Sure. Why not?
Lizzie.
I suppose you'd like to try cooking for this lot.
Why does it matter?
What?
Where SQ is at?
Atreus, where I'm planning our next move.
Oh, so where are we going?
Alfheim, home of the elves.
Alfheim? You hate Alfheim. Why would we move there?
Move there? Oh, we are seeking information.
The shrine of Groa, young one.
Because I need to say hi.
The tells me you found it there.
Groa? The knowledge keeper? Oh, maybe there's a secret there I can unlock.
Aye. Who better than the seer who saw everything?
I wasn't sure you, never mind. That's great. Have fun.
I'll entertain you.
Hey, don't go forgetting this. What'll get you there?
You know what? I'm gonna build a bigger table.
Mm-hmm.
More for me.
Sure, Lizzie. I don't need to be entertained. I'm enjoying my game.
You're up for coming with us?
I am. Whenever you're ready. Well, whenever your father's ready, I should say. If my counsel might help you towards the answers you seek, it's the least I can do to repay you. Plus, I think it will do me well to see the light of Alfheim again.
And I will hug you.
That elf light is some good shit.
Hug me. I'm allergic to hugs.
So, where'd this plan come from?
Oh, from Mimir, of course. I was merely asking how you found me, and he explained the secret prophecies inside the Jotnar shrines. Fascinating.
From there, we set to taking stock of which shrines we'd seen, at which point your father recalled finding Groa's outside the Temple of Light. And now that we can actually go to Alfheim, the prudent course of action became self-evident.
Nary a last step for the world's smartest man. Even without feet, if you'll forgive the levity. I was always fond of our talks, you know?
Aye. And it's good to see you a free man again, old friend.
They use a knife as a fork. That's so weird.
And thanks to you as well, Brock. These clothes do better than I deserve.
Darn straight! And never mind what Brock had to trade the landlord to get that Yggdrasil seat for you.
The landlord?
He's not the landlord!
okay.
Hug me, dang it. You know what? I need a drink.